The Logan Paul thing is fucking hilarious. His fans, whoever bought into this crypto zoo, lost millions of dollars, right? So his response was, hey, I know all my fans lost millions of dollars, but did you do your research? Every single person I hired to work for me is a criminal. And he tried to turn it on CoffeeZilla, and it was hilarious because he's like, it's not my fault. Every single person I hired was a criminal.